According to Cricket Cha Cha, Australia likely to win today.